The second half of the program this afternoon. Again, this is the 18th annual Great Plains Athletic Conference Football Media Day. We have heard from 5 of our 9 league coaches so far. There will be 4 coaches in the second half of the program and the release of the preseason coaches and media poll. We'll start with our first coach then in this grouping, and that is Matt McCarty from Northwestern College in Orange City, Iowa. Coach McCarty is entering his second year with the Red Raiders. They're coming off a 3-5 conference season and a 3-7 overall season. Coach Matt McCarty of the Northwestern Red Raiders.
Thanks, Corey, and thanks, Lucas, and thanks, everybody, for showing up today and helping us kick off this football season. As Corey alluded to, the 2016 season, from the outside looking in, was not a great season for us in terms of the record and looking at that. It wasn't a season that looked successful on the outside looking in, but from the inside looking out, the 2016 season was a big season for us in building the foundation that we want moving forward as a program. We really challenged our guys to buy into the process and to buy into the vision that we had and the way we wanted to do things. And the results didn't always show up on the field. Our 6 losses were to teams that finished the season ranked in the top 18. And we felt like in 5 of those 6 games, we were right there and had opportunities to win those games, but those losses were great learning experiences for our guys and great opportunities for us to learn and grow as a program. And we really felt that we were playing our best football at the end of the year. And so it was fun to see as a coaching staff that our guys had bought in to the way that we wanted to do things, and they were willing to continue to work hard, even though the record wasn't what we had hoped for or had expected. Offensively, this year, it's our second season under Coach Josh Davis as our offensive coordinator, and we're really excited to be able to build on the foundation that he had in place with our offense last year. We're excited about the skill guys that we have returning. J.C. Corselman is a returning tight end for us, and J.C. is kind of a jack-of-all-trades for us on offense. We play him at quarterback, we play him at running back, we play him at tight end receiver. He lines up all over the place for us, and is an outstanding leader for us. As a player that we really depend on a lot. We're really excited about Levi Tabrink. The last 3 or 4 games of the season last year, Levi really stepped up and became a deep threat for us and kind of broke out for us those last couple games. So we're excited about his production at wide receiver. And we're also really excited about our running back, Jacob Caligonis. Jacob's a kid that showed up the first week of classes last year, and it took us a couple weeks. He was playing defensive back, and then due to some injuries, as we started conference play, we threw him in at running back, and then he ended up averaging over 100 yards a game the rest of the season. And I think he led our conference in receptions as a running back. He had 35 receptions as a running back. He's a great threat out of the backfield, and is somebody that we're really excited about and what he can do for our offense as a running back. Up front, offensively, we return both of our tackles, Tyler Alger and Taylor Coy. Both Tyler and Taylor are 3-year starters for us at tackle. We graduated our 3 interior offensive linemen, so we'll lean on those two to really be tone setters for us up front and be anchors for us on the offensive line. Defensively, we return 3 of our 4 starters in the secondary and 3 starters at linebacker. Both of those areas were areas of question for us going into last year. And by the end of last season, we felt like our secondary was playing really, really well. And part of that was, as a coaching staff, it took us a while to figure out what those guys were good at. And by the time we figured that out and put them in positions to be successful, those guys did a really nice job for us. So really excited about our secondary, Jared Hansen and Blake Eichmann at safety, and Logan Richard at corner. Those 3 did an outstanding job at the end of the year for us. And at linebacker, we feel like we have great depth. We feel like we have some really good playmakers at linebacker. We're really excited about Tanner Mahajic. He was a second-team all-conference linebacker, a true freshman last year. He's a guy that we feel like can be somebody that we lean on defensively as a playmaker for us on that side of the ball. Joey Novotny, Sean Powell, Jacob Jennis, Justin Faber are all guys that we feel like provide us some really good depth at linebacker, and guys that we can continue to build around. Up front defensively, we lost all three starters to graduation. We have some juniors and seniors who are really hungry and ready to play for us up front defensively. Guys that have played a few plays here or there over the last few years behind our defensive line, but those guys really know what to do, what's expected of them, and they're guys that are ready to kind of raise the bar for us defensively. Overall, this season, we're really excited to get guys back and continue to build on the foundation that we had in place from last season. We're really excited about the guys we have. What really excites me is the ownership that they have taken. They've really bought into the vision and what we're trying to do day to day. It's a blue-collar group of guys. They work really hard. They have a great attitude. And they really want to get the program back to a high level of play. Any questions?
What are we looking at quarterback, maybe? What do you see right away?
Oh, that's a great question. We will start a true freshman quarterback next year. We have three true freshmen that I'm really excited about. Tyson Coima from Western Christian, Brett Mosier from Boyden Hall Rock Valley, and Isaac Lowe from Cottonwood, Minnesota. Really starting a true freshman, starting one of those three isn't a concern to me. I'm really excited about the skills, the leadership, the competitiveness that those three will bring to our offense. Any other questions? All right, thanks.